This rubber ball contains a very inexpensive accelerometer. Inside is a spring with a metal post going through its center. When the ball experiences shock, for example when it's bounced, the spring bounces around and touches that inner post, creating electrical contact, which fires off an oscillator circuit that makes LEDs blink.